Chapter 695, All Daggers Drawn, Who? In Qing Yang's hand, the high-grade earth step saber flared with a faint crimson flame, as if the entire blade had been heated up to a scorching degree. This saber could increase Qing Yang's fire tribute cultivation method by 10-20%. Having paid a hemorrhaging price to forge this weapon, now that it was in his hands, Qing Yang could feel the burning flames emanating from it suddenly emboldening him. My saber is called Scarlet Flame, and my name is Qing Yang. Qing Yang pointed his saber straight towards Duan Mukum, issuing this official challenge. Naturally, Duan Mukum didn't fear this sort of challenge. A young outstanding elite like Qing Yang would count as just one of the mob on Sky Split Tower's third floor. He drew his sword to meet Qing Yang. However, at the same time, sudden rambling footsteps sounded outside the courtyard. About 7 or 8 Yin Yang Profound Palace martial artists suddenly crashed into the courtyard. Many of them had a cultivation at the early or middle revolving core realm, while the one leading them was a late revolving core powerhouse. Within Yin Yang Profound Palace, those below the late revolving core realm were protectors, and those at the late revolving core realm or above were considered elders. These 7 or 8 martial artists were Xing Yang's own guard retinue. They were skilled in martial abilities and array coordination. They had come together with Xing Yang to join in on the negotiations, and had originally been waiting on the spirit boat, but when they saw the walls of the hall being smashed apart, they all rushed into protection Yang. Ka, ka, ka. Several people immediately drew their weapons. A barrier of sabers and swords suddenly surrounded Lin Ming and the others. For a while, the atmosphere was tense, weapons drawn and killing intent overflowing, ready to explode at any moment. Seeing this volatile atmosphere, Niu Yuang's breath caught in her chest. Lin Ming's strength that had been able to defeat Elder Sun with just a flick of his finger truly did exceed her expectations. But, how could Lin Ming alone face the entire Yin Yang Profound Palace? The situation had seriously devolved once Xing Yang's guards had arrived. Once they started fighting, the consequences would be calamitous, even more so if it ended with casualties. There was no chance of a pleasant outcome. As the saying went, the strong dragon would not bother with the little snakes. In the current state of things, not only was Yin Yang Profound Palace their little landlord, but they also far exceeded Divine Phoenix Island in strength. The difference was far too great. If Yin Yang Profound Palace claimed that their own disciples had been beaten to take advantage of things, then Divine Phoenix Island would truly suffer in negotiations. It was likely that Yin Yang Profound Palace would demand a sky-high price. Being thrust into this situation, Niu Yuang and Mu Fengxian were both nervous. It had already spiraled out of their control. If this continued, Mu Fengxian sent Lin Ming a true essence sound transmission. Yin Yang Profound Palace has two palace masters, both at the second stage of life destruction. The two of them use a complementary Yin Yang cultivation method. If they join forces, they can vastly increase their strength, achieving a stage comparable with a third stage life destruction master, to a certain degree. Not just that, but we need Yin Yang Profound Palace's protection. If we fight with these people, not only would it be difficult to win, but even if we did, the ones who lost in the end would still be us. Niu Yuang and Mu Fengxian's worrying was understandable. Even Mu Binyan was unable to stay indifferent in this situation. She did not blame Lin Ming for his recklessness. Instead, in a show of support, she took a half step back, keeping a forceful posture. At the same time, her left hand traced the spatial ring on her right hand, ready to draw out the blue Luan sword at any moment. Lin Ming didn't say anything, but Lan Xin was already itching to stir up some chaos. She rowdily shouted, "You want a group fight? Let's do this." Ka! Lan Xin flourished her sword. Feng Shen and Duan Mukun wordlessly drew theirs. As Holy Land descendants, they had never held this Yin Yang Profound Palace in their hearts. Not to mention that Lin Ming was also here. Three shining and dazzling swords faced the 7 or 8 surrounding weapons. The atmosphere was ripe with tension, about to explode into a battle at any time. This was precisely Lin Ming's intention. He quietly took out a long spear from his spatial ring. Actually, with Lin Ming's strength, he didn't even need to take out his spear. But then he considered that Mu Kianyu and Mu Binyan were also here. Once a fight started, the two of them might easily be captured by that first stage life destruction master. In order to prevent such a situation from occurring, Lin Ming decided to no longer hold back at all. Watching Lin Ming pull out his spear, Xing Yang smiled fiercely. He didn't fear a fight here. After all, this was their Yin Yang Profound Palace's home ground. Once they fought, the ones to have the last laugh would definitely be them. They weren't in a weaker position either. There was Xing Zizhen, as well as the 8 revolving core guards who could lay down in array formation to greatly increase their strength. As long as he persisted, support from Yin Yang Profound Palace would continuously pour in. Then, if the situation spiraled out of control even further, his father and mother would also arrive. At that time, even if Lin Ming was some superhuman with multiple limbs and heads, he would still be captured. Thinking of this, Xing Yang soon calmed down. Before, he had panicked a bit because Lin Ming and Duan Mukun's strength had completely exceeded his expectations, catching them off guard. Xing Yang sneered and said, "Truly, you have no idea what death or danger means. Since you dare to act so brashly in my Yin Yang Profound Palace, it no longer matters how great your background is. You dare to sneak into my Yin Yang Profound Palace's meeting hall, disrupt negotiations, provoke my Yin Yang Profound Palace? Then even if I punish you, waste you, or kill you, all of it is within reasoning. Your sect can no longer say anything. Everyone obey my commands. Capture these thieves for..." Xing Yang was about to say capture these thieves for my punishment, but as he spoke, his voice actually trailed off until he turned silent. He blankly stared at Lin Ming's long spear, a faint foreboding feeling in his heart, as if something was off. Then, as if he had suddenly realized something, he instantly looked at Duan Mukum, Lan Xin, and Feng Shen's swords. As he saw the chilling light and incomparably sharp energy they gave off, he sucked in a breath of cold air. his heart trembling. Heavens, four heaven's dead treasures. He looked at the scarlet flame saber in his hands, on which he had spent a massive amount of money. This was a peak Earth's dead treasure, within the entire southern tip of a skyspell continent. This was already an extremely kick-ass weapon. But compared to Lin Ming and the other three, his weapon was nothing more than garbage. Even though a peak Earth's dead treasure was just a single step away from being a heaven's kept treasure, the truth was that the disparity was gargantuan. It was like comparing late revolving core to life destruction, or a high-stage life destruction to the divine sea. Looking at his guards' weapons, they were nothing but high-grade Earth's dead weapons. There were even some medium-grade Earth's dead weapons. Even the weapon in Shingzhen's hands was only a slightly better high-grade Earth's dead treasure. This is just what was going on here? Since when did Heaven's Dead Treasures litter the streets as if they were cabbages? Within the entire profound province, there was not a single Heaven's Dead Treasure. Only the top-ranked habit of Great Zen Temple, who had already returned to seclusion. In the South Sea Demon Region's highest elder Zhuang Wuji hid a Heaven's Tep treasure each. Could these people? Xing Yang's eyebrows shot up. Within the entire Skyspell continent, only the four divine kingdoms in the central region had many Heaven's Tep treasures. These people, could they have come from the four divine kingdoms? Thinking of this, Xing Yang's heart shrank in fear. To fight with the descendants of the four divine kingdoms, that was just running headlong into death. The divine kingdoms cared not for reasoning, they did not care about what was right or what was wrong. That was because strength was the final and ultimate truth. In front of a holy land, Yin Yang Profound Palace was nothing but bottom-dwelling scum. No, something's wrong. The four divine kingdoms shouldn't have such a strange race with long ears and scales. Also, didn't that spear-carrying boy say he was from Divine Phoenix Island? Why would he have a heaven's kept treasure? Did they manage to obtain these weapons through some kind of colossal lucky chance?